live within the fellowship of the church and will you serve Jesus Christ in the world?
I will. And just before we baptize you, there's a verse here
for you, Danni. From 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verses 7 to 9. But we have this treasure in jars of clay to show that this all-surpassing power is from God and not from us. We are hard-pressed on every side, but not crushed, perplexed, but not in despair, persecuted, but not abandoned, struck down, but not destroyed. That's what the Lord says over your life, Danni.
Bye, Danni.